Welcome back, everybody, to episode 58 of Let's Play Skyrim Modded, The Adventures of Jofnrir Eranssson. We're in Morthal right now after having killed the Master Vampire. And we've got to go, I'm disorientated now. Got to find the inn, and I think... at the end of town, and which way is which? Oh yeah, that's it. Okay, just the horse there. What's his name? He just walked back. Turn me lamp off.
Yeah, I've killed a dragon or two in my day. The secret is to stay in one of their blind spots.
How many times have I told you? I say there's no such thing as dragons. Oh, what's happening here? I'm peckish and slightly thirsty. Peckish. Really gotta get rid of all this stuff. Wow, I've got a lot of wine on me. Peckish. I'll have cheese wedge with bottle of Alto to celebrate everything.
Hurry up an order. I ain't got all day.
What you got for sale?
What you need?
Butter's pretty expensive here, isn't it? Carrots 52. Ah, no joke. How much would you offer me for my carrots? 12. I don't even buy them for that. God, how much for your chicken eggs? 64. Crushed meridium. Nah, I'm right. What's the word around town?
Troubling bard was in here the other day. Be a manly one. Smelt like mustaches. He's no verbal, but he did manage to sing Ragnar the Red without sounding like some maid had a skeever crawling down her neck.
You're a fan of Ragnar?
That's my favourite ballad. Some people think it's about being honest. Others will say it's about the strength of Nord women. You know what it's really about? Coin. That Ragnar fellow must have been pretty rich after all that adventuring. And Matilda knew it. One of these days, some rich adventurer type is going to come in, sit his tired rump down, treat everyone like something he stepped in. I'll slip some poison in his mead, and then I'll be the one those loot squatters are always yipping about.
Oh no, what a drink from this place.
Relax. You ain't rich, are you?
How long you working in?
A long time. into pot or pan in this inn I haven't washed 1,000 times over, and into chair or stool that hasn't felt me bottom. Say the same goes for the men. Now, some tavern girls don't like it when they get rough. I tell them, be careful what you wish for. If a man don't want a taste of your pie enough to steal a slice, then either he ain't a man or you ain't a woman.
I like to feel your bottom.
I suspect you do. But a real man don't ask. Takes what he wants and apologises after. Even then he don't mean it.
Must have quite the reputation.
Aye. Lots of the lasses like to say Jonah spends all day breaking her back, while Ingarte spends all night lying on it. But you can't believe every little worm that crawls in your ear. Goodness, I like being on top.
Want to go away for 100 coin, eh?
All right then.
No, I've got to get rid of this face mask. Alright, supposed to be a bit of time to go to sleep. Oh, here's one of these.
What's a milk drinker like you doing out here? Go home.
Look, I don't feel like getting involved in a fight.
Yes.
I'm going to go to bed and stay here for a while. That's it. Okay. Go and enjoy yourself. Enjoy yourself. I'll great, finally some privacy. Ah, that feels good. I hope I'm not sick from those vampires. I better check. I feel alright. Yeah, it's good. HJ going out and enjoying himself. I suppose I should pay him more, because give me a couple of mostless. Give him some wine to drink. We've got plenty of it. Okay, I think I just. Just have a final rinse. and go to bed. It's been a long day. Oh well, I've had a sleep during it. It'd be nice to have a woman in here with me. Because we're still, I want to explore a bit north off here. I go outside and have breakfast. Alright. Hungry and thirsty. Hungry, well, hungry. I'll have rabbit stew. I'm no longer thirsty. See Joff, or try and find him. But she's still standing around waiting for a fight. Ah, oh, not Joff, HJ. Aye.
You want something to drink?
Hello. Jay. Ah, there he is.
A new face. Such a welcome sight in dreary old Morthal.
Hi, Jay.
What can I do for you?
Welcome.
Let's go.
Don't fret over the gloom. There's nothing to fear. Old Morbuk will brighten your spirits. Just lend him your ear.
How can I be caring too much? What do I... G20, yeah.
Make it quick.
All right, we're going. Trust me to get out on the wrong staircase. Okay, let's go and see the Jarl. It should be late enough. Where is she? Fine day.
Look at you. If only everyone acted like you did.
Sorry for breaking in your sleep last night, my Jarl, but I thought it was important to tell you about the plot against this town.
Tamriel is full of wisdom and magic, if one is willing to look for it. Few have their eyes open.
The master vampire Morvath is dead, my Jarl.
By the eight, I didn't think he could do it. Now maybe we can put all this behind us. Take this as a token of our gratitude.
Is there anything else you need, my Jarl?
There is room in my court for a new thing. It's an honorary title mainly, but there are a few perks someone like you could make use of. However, I could only grant the title to someone who is known throughout my hold. You help my people, and I'll make you my thane.
It would be an honor.
Good luck.
Well, there you go. You have to help someone else, and then I'll become thane here. Well, let's speak to this guy. He seems to have a problem.
You've business with the Jarl. I'd ask that you speak to me first.
Are you the Jarl Steward?
I do what I can to see that Idgrut's time isn't wasted, and that she only has to deal with important matters.
What was that argument outside the hall?
Ah, you saw that, did you? Life in Morthal has been troubled lately. The people are uncertain, restless, and merely look to the Jarl for leadership.
I'm looking for work. Got any leads?
The Jarl has put out a bounty on some bandits. Here. Take a look at this decree for details.
What's going on? What's going wrong in Morthal?
There's news of rebellion against the Empire. Strange noises have been heard in the marshes at night. And then, the tragedy with Rogar's home. The men simply seek wisdom. Everything will be fine.
Morthal seems like a quiet little town.
That's what many here wanted. Quiet life in a quiet place, without the noise or the trouble of a city. Now some worry this wizard Fallion will foul it all up. All right then.
What if I wanted to purchase a house?
Too many bother my wife with their petty problems, and then don't even understand the advice she gives them.
What if I wanted to purchase a house here?
The only thing that matters to me. There aren't any houses for sale in Morthal, but if you're interested, I could sell you land in the hold where you could build your own house.
I'll think about it. I've got another house to build.
Very well.
Well, we'll go and have a look up north anyways. I want to go and see the coast. And this would be a handy place. Hello, guard.
We need to do something about these vampire attacks.
Well, there won't be any... Oh, I like this sword. There won't be any vampires around here. So we probably should have booked in for another night at the inn, HJ. Have they got any taps around here? I'm going to take a couple of chicken's eggs.
You know, I could have sworn he told me to hold on to some ore and metal we picked up on the road, but my sack is empty.
Hey, can I give you stuff? Well, I've still got my torch on. Lantern.
Right behind me.
I really need to find one of those fountains.
Thanks for clearing out that vampire nest. You saved Morthal.
That's okay.
Need something?
No, it's all right. Okay, well, better being see the Jarl in her clothes than without him. Right, I want to go north. Oh, watch out. Ah, how much weight have I got on me? 642. Frostbite spider. Oh, maybe we should go and chase that bounty. It's a nice place. There's a river. Solitude. Got me.
My sister hits harder than you.
was a giant spider. Giant spider. Come on.
My mother's. She passes on my tale. The townsfolk as if they were true. I don't mind, seeing as they someday will be.
There goes the rest of it, the brood. I'm going to have to walk all the way up to you. Does that mean I can... Is this, No, that's not it. Thank you. pinching, that's not even the ground. Well, that looks like it'll do. Well, my clock says it's time up, and I think this is where we'll end this episode. I was trying to find something, but obviously couldn't. Okay, thank you very much for watching, and we'll be on our way to do other stuff on the next one. I'll just have to warm up here. And take it easy, okay? Thank you.